wealth oriented definition. The economist of early stages of development of economics considered earning money as a fundamental motive behind all economic activities and described economics as the science of wealth. Adam Smith, the founding father of economics, defined economics as the study of nature and causes of the wealth of nations. According to him, it is a subject related with producing wealth and using it. Many eminent thinkers and writers also supported his view. According to J.B. Say, the science which treats of wealth, and according to W.N. Senior, the subject treated by political economists is not happiness but wealth. J.S. Mills, F.A. Walker, and few others also supported the above view. While defining economics, these economists paid attention and importance only to wealth because, in their opinion, wealth was everything. The human happiness for which wealth is meant was ignored totally. In the ordinary language, by wealth we mean money. But in economics, wealth refers to those goods which satisfy human wants. But we should remember, all goods which satisfy human wants are not wealth. For example, air and sunlight are essential for us. We cannot live without them, but they are not regarded as wealth because they are available in abundance and unlimited in supply. We consider only those goods which are relatively scarce and have money value as wealth.